Big Joe, as he's popularly known, is behind bars again. It is alleged that Nyalungu and two others kidnapped and killed Norman Shipalani 10 years ago. Shipalani's body was found in a dam in Bushbuck Ridge.
Two suspects arrested facing the charges of murder, whereby in 2010, the suspect and his accomplice murdered the neighbor. After the two quarreled on the issues which happened between them, it is alleged that the suspect by then, he was working at the border as a police officer, and the neighbor was working at Eskom, whereby he stole the transformers and they were working together with this police to cross the transformer to other countries.
Nyalungu is dubbed the rhino poaching kingpin. He is alleged to be running the poaching syndicate in Mpumalanga. The 57-year-old and six others were out on bail on cases relating to rhino poaching in the Kruger National Park.
The suspect is facing the other cases of rhino poaching and racketeering, whereby the case now is in High Court. He will be appearing soon.
The Hawks also arrested 8 SASSA officials and 18 beneficiaries for fraud.
Beneficiaries submitted the IDs where they started getting paid through their bank account or the SASSA card, whereby the card were kept by the official. During the payment, they were just withdrawing money and giving the beneficiaries certain amount, and they kept a certain amount. The complaint came to the Hawks office where investigation started in 2016.
The Hawks says they are likely to add more charges against Nyalungu and others. Dumela Machoho, SABC News, has a view.